Why you can't blame the youth of today?